That's the one, baby. Welcome, everybody. It's the skål. I mean, it's so big, it could very well be a skål. You know what I mean? Skål in Swedish is bowl. This is the biggest coffee mug there is. Welcome, everybody, to another Crim stream. Laugh. I'm Nexiak. So great to see you guys here. You know the drill. A skål. A skål. So many weird words. Well is, of course, reason. But if you spell it with a J instead of K, it's a soul. And it's pronounced the same way. Well, reason and soul. Same pronunciation, but J or K. But you know, the two dots. Swedish, dude. Goddamn. And then you have stealing, which is stjäla. But that's spelled differently, too. Goddamn. Swedish lesson with the Crims. Yeah, me too. This is my second cup, but the first one was a long time ago, and it was very small. This is the real cup of coffee, and it's freshly brewed. Yeah, so as I said, you know the drill. No PS5. FedEx kind of sucks. I will call them on Monday and just, you know, hear with them why it said the customer wasn't available or whatever. And in worst case scenario, I'll drive there myself and get it from their office. Because I did read some reviews that the FedEx have sent back packages overseas without contacting the customer. Like, oh, we can't deliver it, so we're sending it back. It's like, what the fuck, dude? That can't happen. So I'm gonna call them first thing when they open up on Monday and just say, hey, this package, what's the status? What's going on? I'm here. Give me a time. Should I go and drive and get it? We'll see. 24-hour stream with Amnexiac. That's gonna be amazing. I would honestly like to see it. But yes. Today, my friends, the announcement bot didn't work, so I will post it myself. Clone, hero, and then Metroid randomizer. Hype. So, as a talking laugh. But yeah, we're gonna begin the stream by just chilling out with some clone hero, play with Mend. And then we'll see, maybe play some requests. Anyone can join, of course. We'll see how that goes. And then, after a while, Mr. Windy, so good to see you. Happy Splatter Day. Ah, speaking of Splatter Day, that might also happen. So, yeah, Clone Hero first, chilling out with that. Then I'm thinking of doing a Metroid and Link to the Past combo randomizer. I think Amnexiac saw that. It was like 3 years ago. So we'll do a nice randomizer on the Super NT. And then, or it could be some Splatoon 3 competitive. I did check the map rotation and it's looking pretty good. So from 7 p.m. to 11 p.m, it's only good maps and good modes. So maybe we'll head over to that. So that's on the stream schedule today. Clone Hero, Metroid randomizer, and then Splatoon 3. Maybe Heroes, you never know. Just having some chill streams now until the PS5 is here, as you know. BRB. Okay, you better be quick, my man, because I'm about to head in. I was actually gonna start right now. God damn it, this is why we prepared everything. But yeah, my friends, how are you doing? Recording first reviews? My voice is destroyed. Try my vocal cords a bit. Oh? And where can we see these reviews, Laf? I am very curious. Yeah. Okay, dude. Sounds good. I'll check out your PC after the stream then. Hacka! Yeah. come over. Mr. Opus, indeed. I need to add this to the backlog just real quick. Visiting Laugh's computer. Hello, Mika. Welcome to the stream. Mm-hmm. Can we show this on the stream? Yes, we can. Yes, we can. Oh yeah, we have those down here. These are games that can happen at any point, pretty much. Still haven't done this in like half a year. We'll see if we ever return to it, really. Yeah, why is it like this, Windy? I can't take it anymore. It's a cruel world. It really is. But yeah, I would like to learn some Majora's Mask tricks. Stolen 5. And do some randomizers with this. Hello, Lahu. Welcome. Yeah, Minecraft, indeed. So that's something we have to do at some point. And I might also have to learn some... Oh yeah, we need to add that. Metroid Prime. Metroid V. Hello. There you go. So, Metroid Prime 1 randomizer. I need to learn some, or relearn some advanced tricks. Because with some of these games, like, yeah, Metroid, Zelda, randomizers, there's a lot of tricks, a lot of glitches, sequence breaks, you name it. And the more you know, the more flexible you can be with the randomizer. For example, some games have this casual setting where you don't have to know any advanced tricks to beat the randomizer. But they're usually kind of stale, like you still get the correct key items in every area. So it's more or less the same. But if you know sequence breaks, that really opens up a game. So that's really true for those types of games. So I need to relearn a lot of advanced tricks before we head into those. Or I could learn them on stream. I don't know. That does feel a little bit... I'm a little bit nervous about that. Learning tricks on stream. Like, the pressure is on. Yeah, let's add Super Metroid as well. Why is backlog so slow today? Hello? Really slow. Oh yeah, yeah, my hair is going down towards my collarbone in English, key bone in Swedish. But yeah, it's getting long, which is kind of nice because the longer it is, the easier it is to set up in a ponytail, which I do pretty often now when I exercise or just do stuff. But on stream, it's nice to have it like this. Unfortunately, it's too long to have in front of my face because it will just hang to the side. So, and it's also a little bit annoying. Itches and everything when it's like grazing against your chin. There we go! It finally woke up. Emo style. Yeah, I had that. I don't know if I can show it on stream though. I don't want to leak anything, any research here. Let's see, Alex. Where's my most emo hair picture? It used to be somewhere in that vicinity, or whatever you call it. Okay, so you know Emily Largo, my brother's girlfriend? They actually have a second child on the way. You know Vlada, their first child, which you've seen? They have a second child on the way. Oh my god. I don't know if I've said it. Portugal? Wait, what? Why am Nexek? No, I ain't falling for it. Yeah, Emily Largo, professional photographer. She took this photo. So I used to have this emo kind of hair, you know? Gracing around the glasses and everything. I think this one is pretty cool. Like, ironically, it's nice. So, cool crims. I guess. Oh yeah. Let's add randomizer to Super Metroid as well. And then a link to the past. Incognito. Okay. Frankly, I don't even want to know. I'm not even the least bit curious. Cognito. Okay. So, next act, let me know when you're ready. I'm just waiting for backlog to be ready. But did you tell me? Or did I miss it? Goddamn, he didn't even tell me. Co-op stream. Yeah, so... Some of you may know that the Dream Theater is one of my favorite bands. Or is. It has become my favorite band. It was Megadeth for like a decade. And I have every single CD of both bands behind me in on the shelf. And, me and Amnexiac, we're gonna play not only Dream Theater, of course, but we did prepare the stream a little bit. Finding custom charts with both guitar and drums. So, if anything, it's gonna be a way for me to introduce you guys to my favorite band and some of my favorite songs. Not sure how interesting it will be, but we'll chill out with that for a while. Wow, this website is slow today. I'm just gonna add a link to the past, and then I'm done. Then I'll head into the game. Hell yeah. Because I don't believe there's anyone in chat who likes metal or like rock music. Progressive rock metal music. Or death metal for that matter. It's not a very common taste. But as some of you know, I was a pretty heavy metalhead as a teenager. I listened to metal music all the fucking time. Constantly. Today, it's way more this type of music. More relaxed, chill video game music. But the metal part in me, like, it's still there, but not to the same extent, which is also one of the reasons why I don't play as much guitar these days, because whenever I have the urge for some metal music, I get fed up, whatever you call it, satisfied much earlier. But yeah, I'm gonna head over to Clone here now, and this time I did some preparations. It should have a better sync in the game. And I will also be muting my microphone, because I did listen to the other stream and it just sounds so weird with the freaking plastic guitar shit. And it was also off sync with the music, so I'll be muting my microphone throughout the songs. So this is unfortunately one of those streams where there's not a lot of viewer interaction, like immediate interaction. So... yeah, keep that in mind. But once we're done playing Clone Hero, we'll jump over to Randomizer, and then it's pretty much the same. Chat is free. Yeah, yeah. Oh, thank you for reminding me. I need to disable some redeems here. Yeah, no fun stream. Only the music alerts. Spam the podcast, yeah. So, music alerts. And what else? Video alerts. And anime alerts. They gotta go. You had your chance. You had 20 minutes on you to redeem them. They are gone now while we're playing the game. Hopefully I do remember to bring them back once we're done. Okay, So let's see. I need to enable some things here. Thank you, Windy Man. So disable these two. Zoom in on the freaking hand parts. Is that somewhat centered? I think it is. The thing is, you don't want to see my face while I'm playing Guitar Hero. I make some pretty weird faces. No, that's okay. I'm next. We can pick like three or two songs each. Hello, Doan! Mr. 24-hour streamer! My man! How did it go? How did it feel? Let's see. Everything else is correct here. Zoomed in cam. Stretched game to fit co-op. Yeah, it looks good. We have the right game title. We have stream avatars. Should be good. No compressor on the desktop audio. That's what we like to see. Alright. Mr. Mend, I will be jumping into the game right now. It's not full screen. Went well, ended after 24 and 38 minutes. Oh? Okay, I'm curious. Why 38 minutes extra? I would assume that you're so tired you just want to end it on the dot. It would be pretty cool if it's like 24 hour, 00:00. By the way, MnexAc, you have to rescan your songs if you add new ones. In case you didn't know. Just so we can see them. So we need to go exclusive full screen. I have a frame rate limit at 120 with NVIDIA control panel. I'm using G-Sync. 165Hz to 120fps. Hardware latency is already configured. Let's make it 34. Ended up chatting for a bit at the end. Well, I'm very, very proud of you, Doan. Goddamn. I did see that you streamed Jump King. Or I only saw the category, but I didn't see you actually playing it. Like, you had the category up, but you weren't playing it. So, I just wonder how that went and, yeah, where you got. Online, baby. Join server. For about 2 hours. Nice. Don't feel tired, so I'll just wait until 9 or 10 p.m. before I go to bed. That's nice. I am honestly amazed how you managed to do it, Doan. Like, a new job, new schedule, new routines, and then bam, on top of that, a 24-hour stream. Some people are just built different. But yeah. I'm exact. Let's take Amsterdam number one. Six, okay. There he is. So we have 2,082 songs together. Huh. Wait, do you have all of the Rock Band songs? Rock Band 1, 2, and 3, and all the DLC? Hmm. How can we only have 2,000 then? Ah, yeah. Leave, how do we start? I think you're the one who starts. Yeah, I'm player two. Everything looks good here. So we need to go into... artist. Yeah, chat, you should be able to request some songs if you want. By typing a song list. That's a lot of artists, holy shit. Where's my favorite? Where's my Dream Theater? It's right here. Okay, at least we have all of them. 48 songs by Dream Theater with drums and guitar. It's gonna be fucking amazing. Question is which one we begin with. We can take a classic. Pull Me Under is their only hit ever made. Or at least back in the day. On MTV and everything. So they actually released like a compilation album, as many artists did. Most of them call it Greatest Hits, you know, a compilation of all the hits. But Dream Theater released a compilation called Greatest Hit. And that's all. They only had one. And then a bunch of other songs, of course. As I Am. Yeah, that's a great song. One of my favorite songs. Do we have it? The Count of Tuscany? We don't. Oh, that's a bummer. The Count of Tuscany is like a 17-minute song. And it's absolutely wonderful. We can take one of the latest, The Alien, but that one is just insane. Okay, let's take The Dark Eternal Night. It's not too long, just 9 minutes. As I Am is a good warm-up, I guess. Play set... Oh, wait, can we add more? No, I think because Amnexek is the host, he still has the default setting of only one song per player. Dude. Okay, never mind. Alright, my friends, I will be muting the mic. See you on the flip side. Let's fucking go, boys! And then the next song. Hell fucking yeah. It's been a while since I heard that song. And that drum solo at the end, man. What the fuck was that? That wasn't even double kick drum. Holy shit. Yeah, that was a pretty loud outro, I guess. Wait, did you play with double audio? It's fine, dude. You could have just let it play. There's no fail mode here. Yo, Opus, chat. Wait, are you telling me to chat or are you menacing towards the chat? I can't chat while playing. Oh, what? What? Bibichito? Bibichito? I don't know. Bibichito. Thank you so much for the follow. All right, the next one is probably more difficult. And I just fucking love the rhythm part of it. If I ever get a 7-string guitar, this is most likely the first song I'm gonna learn. But yeah, let's go ahead and play the next one. And thank you all so much for being here. Okay, that version of the song. Haven't heard that. So normally the song fades out on the album version, but apparently they did release all of the stems separately. And stem being like the drums as an audio file, the guitars as an audio file, and then it doesn't fade out. And so they had that entire jam just played out. And that's why it felt like it went on a little bit longer than it should have, because it fades out normally. So I was pretty surprised there. What the fuck? But I'd rather have that than fading out, because that feels a little bit weird. But yeah, that song is a fucking masterpiece. Holy shit. I love that ragtime piano. In the middle section. And all of the rhythm parts and the time signatures. It's all fucked. But I love it. Very weird time signatures. And so I felt bad for you there, Amnexiger, in some parts. Holy shit. Yeah, thank you all for listening. Champy! I'm doing great. I'm just rocking out with some Dream Theater and some Amnexiac. But yeah, shall we move on to some another artist? What do you feel like playing, Mr. Mend? Because I can play Dream Theater all day. It's so fun to play. Oh, you can maybe take, like, your favorite song? Like, I don't know. Maybe a Slipknot song or something? You had a lot of those. I don't know if I have many. But yeah, we don't have any requests from chat. Let's go section. We can... Wait, it's actually there? No. Is it? Wait, who spelled Megadeth with A? Oh no, Harmonix, how dare you? This is officially released on Rock Band as DLC, and they spelt it with A. Megadeth. Oh no. Oh god. Oh well. Okay, are we gonna play SpongeBob? So if I press search now, is it the artist? Let's see. Sponge. Spoon Man! Me and Derby reference this song a lot. Tab? No, I don't see it. This is a good song, by the way. The best day ever. Enter. No. Wait, was it? Oh, maybe Amnexiac doesn't have it. Most likely he doesn't. Love and Thunder is nice. Rust in Peace Polaris. Ooh-hoo. Let's go. Maybe Opus would like to recommend a song. I mean, we have a couple of Megadeth songs, not as many as Dream Theater, but most of these are really, really good. Hi. Okay, good. That's the original version. Okay, we did play Hangar 18 last time. Holy Wars is a masterpiece. Sleepwalker is amazing. Might be hard on drums, though. Trinity of Souls is a masterpiece. But that's a song I'd rather play on real guitar, honestly. Five Magics, I don't know. And it's really fucking difficult, so we'll go with Five Magics. Yep, play Setlist, baby. Hell yeah. Alright, boys, I'll see you on the flip side. Double kick? Okay, let's go. We'll be right back. fuck? Well played, man. God damn. How do you even do it? On a freaking keyboard, no less. Wait, what? Oh, that's why you restarted. Okay. It makes a lot of sense. But look how many notes you have in comparison. Now, a lot of them are like double notes, but still. I don't know if you have optimized your settings on Clone Hero yet. Like the API, exclusive full screen, hardware, latency, all of those things. Polling is another thing, like the polling rates. Because if you optimize the settings, it's just amazing. It's really, really good. Do you want to change it now, or should we continue? Well, you don't know. I still think you're playing really damn good. Okay. Let's continue. Bam! Look at men go. He got 6 stars. Yeah, indeed. You too. That song is much harder than I expected or remembered. A lot of weird note placements. But hey, they were high on crack cocaine while they were making that album. I tell you. All right. Metallica. Yeah, Opus, are you there? For real? Yeah, I know. Yeah, maybe we should have a chill song now. Maybe there's been too much metal. This one is kind of chill. Thrash metal, this one? No. God damn it, man, I just said... Take no prisoners, are you fucking serious? We're gonna play 3 Rust in Peace songs in a row. I really like this one. I think we'll take it as a Rick Astley. Okay. Let's see if it's there. Oh, song. Never mind. Never gonna. Fucking men not having the songs. Why doesn't he have Never Gonna Give You Up? I thought we had... I wonder where it came from, though. If it's an official song or if it's a fan-made chart. It doesn't seem to... He removed all of the meme ones. Yeah, what the fuck? We have one meme song. We have Wonderwall. Oh, wait a second. I think I know. The Jessica Band? Let's see. I think the band is called Jessica. Or was it something else? Wait, let me check. It might be... No. Fuck. No, the song is called Jessica, isn't it? Not that band. Jesse? What the fuck? Jesse! Ah, maybe he doesn't have it. Hungry Like the Wolf? This one he must have. This is zero difficulty, dude! Oh god! Okay. Okay, let's go. Wait, we have 2 charts. This one is 0. This one is a little bit more? Yeah, Never Soft Harmonic. So this is Rock Band version. This is Guitar Hero version. Guitar Hero 5. Oh, wait. Let's take a similar song, but more fun. Dancing with... This one is fucking nice. Have you heard Billy Idol, Windblown? Okay, this one is also very easy. Piano Man! Wait, this is 5 difficulty in guitar. Okay, we go Billy Joel. Did I select it? What's going on? Classic rock. Piano Man? Yeah, there we go. With Narrowcath. Well, it's made it look like the artist was Narrowcath. Yeah, I'm ready. Let's see. Okay, they're both the same. Wish you could change... Oh, wait, you can. You can change note speed here. I'll go with lower speed for these songs. Bye-bye. Yo, oh, bus. Next up is Piano Man. I missed one note. Yeah, the drums looked really groovy. Like the snare drums. Damn. I dedicate this one to Opus. I'm not even playing.
About life for a while. And the piano, it sounds like a carnival, and
Oh, what's with the double tap on it? That sounds so cursed. First try. I missed two notes. Shit. Man, what a good song. Yeah, really, we have a song list in case you guys want to check it out. Maybe some of them we have in common. We should probably just, you know, copy and paste our folder so we have the exact same layout. I want to play a Weep song. Can I play a Weep song? There are no Weep songs with drums. God damn it. Just name a group, dude. Exclamation point song list, my man. Yeah, oh, War Pigs. Honestly, I could go for some more Dream Theater. Doesn't have to be a fast Supa song. This one I've played live with my old band. There's probably a video of it somewhere. Oh no. Rooftops. Yeah, that's another song I'd rather play on real guitar. Okay, let's see. Section Disco Party. Oh, wait, let me go for sort. Oh, this one. Look at that image. Okay, source. Shut up, please. Oh yeah, of course. We don't have the Guitar Hero 3 songs because there's no drums there. Oh. Man, that really sucks. Smash Hits has old songs with drums. Some of them. Cowboys! Yeah, we played Freebird last time. Killing in the Name. That's some good stuff. I like Message in the Bottle. I used to know how to play that on real guitar as well. Ooh, this one is fun. And the lyrics are great, so I'm going with Extreme. Okay. Mend. You wanna take Sweet Leaf? If you have it. What's this song? Yo, I have the album behind me, CD. Ooh, this one is nice. I swear, officer, the dressing room TV just unbolted itself from the wall and flew out the window. Narika, sure, dude. Read the lyrics. Wait. No! Oh, only he can go back. I had the wrong speed, dude. I need 12 speed for that song. Same again. Nope. She. That man has to go out. There we go. I had the wrong note speed. I have 8 speed for slow, easy songs and 12 speed for fast, hard songs. Okay, good. It put me here. Hey, Robban! Let's go, Mr. Drummer! I wish you had Clone Hero with a real drum set and everything. We could play together right now, live. That would be so fun. I used to play Guitar Hero at the Libra game with Robban. I played guitar and sang, and he played drums, and we played songs like Constant Motion. And that was so much fun, because in Constant Motion, the drummer sings as well in the original song. So Robban was singing his parts while I was singing the main singer's parts. It's something I will never forget. So I'm happy you're here, my man. Yeah, that's something I'm gonna do, Robban. I'm gonna get myself E drum set and then plug it into my computer and play all these songs, drums, and learn. And then just edit it and make it look like, oh yeah, a drum cover of this song. Pretty much, that's what you can do. Man, have you chosen? Okay. Sorry. I didn't know he was ready. Okay, I have the right speed now. Okay, boys, read the lyrics to this one. It's very fun. Did you see that tapping solo? I fucking nailed it. Damn, son. Whew. I hope you guys saw that. The fastest part of the song, the tapping solo. Every single note. Damn. It's a really banger. Favorite lyrics of any song. Let's see, next song, which is it? Yeah, I kind of figured MXX when he stopped playing. Black Sabbath, Sweet Leaf. Okay, I'll go ahead and... Wait, I can't change my speed? Dude, what the fuck? I want to change my speed, I don't want to play 12. Well, that sucks. There really is no way. I can't even quit. Okay, I'll go with fast speed then. 100%, my man. Let's go. Nice, nice. Well played, my man. Oh, best song for drums. Yeah, I was looking at the drums for a bit there when I had those repeating parts. Very nice drum sound overall. I felt the guitar sound is a little bit too muddy. The mid EQ range, mid-low. It's a little bit too muddy for my taste. But the drums, damn, that's some good stuff. This one is really fun, although it's tough as nails. Speed metal. Tears don't fall. Yeah, let's go. Chemical warfare. Do you think men would enjoy that on drums? Oh, this bass guitar. 1971. Insane. Opus! Yeah, right! I think it's the album version, from what I heard. Yeah, right! Buzzcocks. I love this band name. Oh, Skinny Bob is nice. Oh, we have World Tour songs as well. Hot for Teachers, really nice on drums. A little bit overkill, probably. Yeah, let's go with both of them, Mend. I'm ready. Have the right speed. Yes. I could get faster now. But yeah, Robin, if you have a guitar, or if you want to play on your keyboard, you can play guitar and bass with us as well. One day I'm making you play Phase Shift. Yeah, right! I have no reason whatsoever. Bye-bye. This is a serious song.
Yeah.
almost 1 million points, dude. Do you guys feel your inner rebel teenage emo coming out? I know I do. Yeah, props to men for playing with the double kick. Damn. Oh yeah, this game shows you overstrums. So you can still get 100%, but it will show you how many times you strummed, yeah, too much. Yeah, you really need to increase your polling rate, Anexac. Or maybe it's your keyboard. You know, some keyboards don't allow for a fast polling rate, I guess. Maxed it out? The fuck? Then I have no idea. Scream, aim, fire! Emoge. Is that an emote? We'll be right back. Damn it. Opus, don't you mean awesome solo, Bat Chest? That song has some really fun rhythm. But yeah, it is very, very hard on drums. And why are you going with double kick, dude? That's insane. Not for that song. Holy shit. Truing right now. Dude, it's not the game. If it was, then I would miss all of my fast inputs too. So it's not the game. It must be something else. It must be your settings or something. Because the guitar is working perfectly. Every single, you know, tapping solo. All of them. All of the 16-note strumming. Yeah, thank you, Mika. I'm not sure how much more Guitar Hero will do. I might jump over to Link to the Past. I mean, Metroid randomizer playthrough soon. It depends what you guys feel like. It's pay to win? Wait, what? How? Need the drums to play well? No, but as he said, if it works well on Phase Shift, there's no reason why it wouldn't work here. It must be a setting thing. Man, have you tried different API? Have you tried the DirectX 11 or Vulkan? Have you tried uncapped frame rate? Have you tried turning off VSync? All of these things, man. That's why I did a lot of preparations before the stream to make it work as well as it can. Ooh, this one is nice. Megadeth! But did you see it? Paranoid. Oh, it's after song title. World Tour? No, it's not on World Tour. Which Guitar Hero game is it on? We can search instead. Paranoid. Oh, that's the original though. Cover? Are you high? It is on Wars of Rock. It must be. Here we go. No. Oh, that's the Metallica one. Shit, I don't know which game it's in. Or maybe it isn't in a game. The one I was thinking about is this one, but it was Metallica. What if we sort it? Paranoid Megadeth cover. Not sure if it's in a official game. But what we can do is list by song. Here we have all of the Paranoid songs. We only have two. Original, cover, and Metallica live with Ozzy. So no, we don't have it. We don't like the Metallica version, Opus. What's wrong with you? Yeah, it wasn't in a game. Exactly. The one I was thinking about was the Metallica one. Okay, then. Let's go back to sort list. Artist. Oh, no, not V. Oh, no, I have to scroll all the way up. It's okay, Opus. Not the best version of the song I've heard. Yeah, but that's actually true. We need to end with the Dragon Force song. Let's go! Wait, we only have five? Yeah, of course. Most of them don't have drums. Cry Thunder? Shall we do that? Okay. Let's go Cry Thunder. Yeah, this one isn't the typical Dragon Force, you know, copy and paste song. Look at this guy! 2x kick on Take No Prisoners. While having faulty, I don't know, connection with the game. Highway to Oblivion. I don't know. both of us have to, you know, have the same song for it to work. And I think I have most of the Dragon Force songs. And it also has to contain a drum chart. So that's why. We really need to sync up our folders more next time. But yeah, let's go ahead. Play some Megadeth. If this is the... Oh no. Opus. This is the censored version. They don't sing Take No Shit. They censored shit. You will hear it. Sounds like he's singing techno. They ruined the song. Fuck. I'm pissed. It's so bad. Techno. All right. It's time for the first Dragon Force. I'm next. Like, I know you can do better. Hopefully we can figure something out. The next one.
streets of broken dreams. Outside of the wasted and torn, a land of tears still remains. Soldiers of destiny calling, and the fallen will rise up again. Conquer the mountains of evil and fight to the end. Cry thunder.
Well done, dude. 5 stars. Hold, 97. Shit. Very, very good. Gotta get the high score. Yeah, I was thinking, we've been playing for 2 hours now. So I'll be... yeah, of course, Dowan. God damn, you've been up for a long while. Props to you for keeping up the good fight. Have a good night's sleep. And we hope to see you soon. But yeah, I'm gonna take a break here. And then during the break, I will set up our randomizer playthrough. And we'll chill out with that. Or maybe Splatoon. Fuck. Yeah, it was really fun in Mixiac. Hopefully we can make it work better next time. But damn. God damn. Yeah, I did spend some time setting up the randomizer, so we'll do that for today. When it comes to randomizer, we don't have to finish it. I feel like. All right, boys, I will see you very soon.